Can you imagine? This bitch, can you imagine impressing Jesus with your faith when he's seen? I'm sure he was just looking at him, just lowering right
there. Jesus, my Lord.
Are you seriously lowering this man down to the ceiling of the church?
Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah.
He said, I know I'm a deliverer, but my God, I didn't know they were like that. I mean, they literally lowered this man. They literally broke the roof down and made a contraption and lowered this man down. He was impressed.
Yes.
Jesus was impressed by
wonderful, wonderful brother.
My God. That's what I live for.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
this
you.
This is what I live for. That's
thank you, Lord.
What I live for.
Thank you, Lord.
My God, you be encouraged.
Thank you, Jesus.
In my scripture, Lord.
Hallelujah! Wonderful, brother.
that brother didn't preach. I don't know what it was.
Oh, my Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Don't take the words for granted, though.
That's right.
My brother said a mouthful.
Yes, he did.
A small few moments.
Yes, he did.
And all you got to do is hang on to them words.
That's right. Hold on.
We thank God. Thank God for the testimonies. We thank God for the preached word that already went forth.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. If y'all didn't get no preaching, I don't know. Y'all didn't get no mess after that.
Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
You better grab hold to some faith that impresses God. My Lord, and you know what? That's why it's good for us to, you know, get together because
yes.
We can learn something.
Yes.
And I done preached from that same scripture.
Yeah.
I done read that same scripture, but I ain't seen it the way that brother.
Amen. Amen. Wonderful. Wonderful.
Amen. Impressing glory God, to God by your faith. That was the message that we just preached today.
That's right. Amen.
Amen. You got to believe God. Amen. Yeah, you know the spirits on one accord.
Yeah. Jesus.
My brother don't know what I was going to talk about today, but I'm right in the book of Romans.
Thank you, Jesus.
I was getting ready to deal with that faith that Abraham had. In order that Abraham would go up and sacrifice the promise that God made to him. Amen. You got to be able to sacrifice any and everything. Your faith got to go. But God told him, I'm going to bless you with a son.
Uh-huh.
And the very thing that he blessed him with, he told him, go up and kill it.
Yeah. That's right.
And Abraham went up there too. And would have killed his son. But God was testing his faith.
Amen.
How much he trusted in him. How much he believed him. And I believe today somebody... God is talking to somebody.
Yes, sir.
God is telling somebody in here that's going through something.
Yes, sir.
And you got to trust him.
Yes, sir.
With everything.
Yes, sir.
Trust him.
Yes, sir.
Believe in him. Let your faith move God.
Yes, Jesus.
Let your faith move God.
Hallelujah.
We get out of here, but there's one thing that brother said, y'all. And I was going to deal with the day too.
Uh-huh.
But I thank God for the Holy Ghost.
Yes, sir.
That brother said we got to go beyond just believing God and praying to God about the stuff that we're asking for, the things that we need, and start speaking it.
Yes, that's right.
Joshua. The book of Joshua. The children of Israel were in a battle. And they needed to win that battle. But the sun was going down. And you know what Joshua did? Joshua spoke to the sun and said, stand still.
Yes, yes, he did.
Some stuff you got to stop praying for and speak to.
Yes.
Some stuff you got to tell, stop right now.
That's right.
And I don't want to get right. You better speak to
that's right. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Jesus. Thank you, 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 Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Glory to the Lamb of God.
Yes, Lord.